Okay, guys, so I am coming home from school. And I carefully take off my sandals. And I walk to my room. Usually sit down, take out some stuff from my backpack, all of my homework. As you can see, there is kind of a lot in there. I have math, spelling, all that kind of stuff. And I take it all out at one time right when I get home. And I study carefully. And then I start doing some homework, some math. It is pretty simple. It takes me like 5 minutes, but sometimes I get frustrated. So then I usually just kind of clean up a little bit and slip it into my folder and put it back into my backpack. Then I watch some either Crazy Tube. I don't watch Bethany Moda. I watch some DIY videos, or I watch us and see how many likes and stuff we got. Then I add some reminders to my reminder board. Usually I do it in the same color, but I usually add some reminders like wash dishes, do unfold clothes, and then I go over and I mark my calendar. Then I also open the blinds so it's not too dark. I usually do this in the morning, but sometimes if I don't have enough time, I carefully open the blinds and so it's sunny. This may make my room look a bit lighter. My orange light does not look very bright. Then I usually make my bed. Don't exactly make it. I just kind of throw some, you know, pillows and stuff on it. And then I usually fold the blankets that I slept with, which there's usually only two of them, into a little tiny square. So then I like pat my bed down. And I still kind of clean up a little bit, and I also water my plants. So I go and I water my 3 cacti. Had those for about like 2 months now. Very pretty. And then I head out the door and walk to the kitchen because usually I am very, very, very hungry when I get home. I grab some pasta. I grab a pan out. Small little pan, enough for just one. That may be too big, but usually I do the super small one. Then I add some water to it. I usually don't measure, but this time I did for some reason. No clue why, but here's me measuring with a cup. It says 4 quarts for the whole entire thing, so I just added in 3 cups. Then I start my boiling and I mix it, and then I get my strainer out just for it being ready. I also get my spoon out and do some dishes because I put that on my reminders list and I thought I could just get it done right now. So I carefully just put the dishes in and I usually don't do the dishes. It's just I had to because my mom was out of town. So after I did that, I kept boiling the water and kept putting more pasta in. As much as I need. There's it boiling. actually takes like 12 minutes to boil, so it does take a very, very long time. And here's it boiling. When it's close to done boiling, I take a little noodle and I taste it. I thought it was good. So then, I don't know what I was doing. Sorry, this is supposed to be. Sorry for this blooper, guys. Here's us.
30 more seconds, because I like my...
Sorry, here's me.
I like my noodles.
Turning off it off. And it looks about done. So then I carefully strain it. And once it's done being strained, well, I kind of like push it around a little bit. I put it in a little cup and need to eat. If I love doing this after school, but either if I don't, then
I have something else. But,
then I just head back to my room. Very slowly, while eating my pasta, I watch some TV. Nice, some more pasta. Turn the TV off, then I take the other remote because there's no remote. And I turn this TV on, so I have the DirecTV watching. And thanks for watching, guys. I will see you guys later and watch our other videos. Bye.